Hello everybody, welcome back to the Metal Scrapping channel. A short update video on what I've promised. I will be doing some sand casting. So I've been making a flask. It's my first build. And I think we have some small problems with it. It's not lined out correctly. The top part with the bottom part. You see there's a little overlap. But overall, I think for a first time, it's not that bad. What have I done? I've made 20 inch or 50 centimeters pieces here, this side, and 15 inch or 40 centimeters. Yes, yeah, it's about 30 inch, not 30 inch, 15 inch. About 50 inch for this side, and the top part I glued it and I put this stuff in it. I don't know the English name for it, so the small wooden stuff. Get it in focus. Yep, so I put that inside the top part, but I had a lot of difficulties to get it straight. As you can see, it is not lined out correctly, so I think that's the problem with the whole flask. That's why it's not lined out correctly. And afterwards I screwed it, each side with two screws. So it's quite stable, this one. And the bottom part, I just finished that. I only applied glue and then screwed it, so no wooden pins inside. And I think this one came out much better with better edges. Looks a little bit better. So I hope this flask will do the job. It's my first flask. What I am happy about is if I put them together, they almost go straight on each other. So I have to do a little bit of grinding, I guess, because otherwise the sand will just pour out. If you see it from the front side, I have to grind maybe some stuff so it will align better. There's a maybe this is let's say 2 millimeters, one tenth of an inch. So I'll try to grind it horizontal all the way. And the only things I have to do is make some sliders here so I can, we'll keep it in place. So I hope this will do the job. I'm not sure. And for the second flask I'm going to build, I won't take this height because it's way too high now. It's a little bit high, as you can see, and I only have 12 pounds or 25 kilos of casting sand, so I think I have to buy 2 more bags for this one. It's pretty big. So for the second flask I will build, it will be a little bit shorter, not that tall as this. So you can see my hand, it's quite big. Well, for my first project, I don't think it's that bad. We'll just give it a try, ram it up with some casting sand. So still have to adjust the put on the sliders. So it will be 2 pieces of wood on the bottom side and 1 larger piece in the middle, so it can slide and we can adjust the cope and the drag. It's called, yeah, cope and drag, in a straight line. So the mold I'm going to make will be precise. So I will be back in a minute when I have attached the sliders. So I've cut the first alignment pieces already. This is the second set for the other side, and I have left side, middle side, right side. So this will always be a fit. I will explain it to you later, because it's cut from the same
Yeah, same stuff. I will cut this and I'll show you what I mean.
So I've cut the pieces. What I meant, they're from the same piece of material. I cut it along this line, so it must be a fit. I don't have a saw table, so they're not exactly straight. I hope it will work. Maybe gonna sand this a little bit, the rough edges. I've also sanded the bottom side of the longer piece, and I have sanded the edges of the other pieces. So I have the flask, I have the bottom side already done. So I turn it the other way around, and I have the flask now in a position I want it to be when I ram it up with sand. So gonna pre-drill this wood, because the other side, the top side, broke off. I didn't pre-drill it. It's very soft wood. Yeah, so make sure if you place this things, you have a slide set off in this way. Just make it a tenth of an inch, not even a tenth of an inch, 1/20th of an inch, or 1 or 2 millimeters. So if we're going to fit it, this is a tight fit, and here's some space, so it will fit, otherwise it won't fit. Don't know if you can see that, if it is in focus. So on the right side there's a little bit of space, and the left side is a tight fit. I will screw it down in this position, and then the I hope the flask will close on the right way, so we can ram it up with sand. Alright, be back in a moment when I have put the screws in. Alright guys, so this wouldn't be Metal Scrapping Channel if there wouldn't be a big fail. I screwed the stuff on this side, and if I get this off, I don't have my phone in the tripod now, so I'll try to get this off. Go off. Let me see. 1 second. Alright, here I am back again. I think you can already see it. We have these small parts on this side here, and I attached the long part at the same side. That's so stupid. They're supposed to be, these two supposed to be on that side too, so I did it the wrong side. So I can do it again. Oh my god, I will be back when it's done. Alright, so I've finished the flask. I don't think it's that bad for a first attempt. It's not a real straight everywhere, but I hope it will just do the job. I got the sliders corrected now, so this is the bottom side of the flask. Now it's still on the, also on the bottom. The battery of my power tool just died, so I did it by hand. And I don't think it's that bad. So we can slide it down here, so the flask will always have the same position if you're going to place the top side on the bottom side, or the cope and the drag, I guess. I don't know. I still have to learn a lot about metal casting. So this is the piece where I did not drill a hole, and it just, yeah, just flown off. But it's okay. I think this will do the job. So this is a short update video on the building of the flask. So I think my next video will be a casting video in sand, if everything goes to plan. If you guys know, let me know in the comments. Do I have to rough this stuff up? It's already a little bit rough, but I don't know if the sand will stick in it. So let me know if you have some tips for that. Oh guys, a small update on the flask. I was aiming for a completed flask now, but I had the two sides, the cope and the drag. They wouldn't fit exactly to each other.
So I had some different plans for this. Also, if you see, it's very high. So if I have the cope and on top the drag, it will be, yeah, about this high. And I don't have enough casting sand for only this side, the bottom part. And that's already 25 kilos. The casting sand is really dense and heavy. So if I'm going to pack this real tight with casting sand, yeah, this will be over 30 kilos of sand. And I still have to lift the top part of the bottom part if I want to create a hollow space in the sand. So my plan is to cut this one. It's 14 centimeters, so at 7 centimeters I will cut it this way. Will never be straight, so I've bought something. A saw table. And I've measured it out at that spot over there at 17 centimeters from the saw. And the nice thing is, normally you will have a safety flap on top of the saw. It's you can screw that on or unscrew that. So I did not install that yet, because otherwise I wouldn't be able to cut the flask all around. So this is measured up at 7 centimeters. Let's try it. So it is done. It had a little bit difficulties. This is the second flask I'm cutting. And the first one did not have such problems, but this one did. But the results are, as you can see, they're a perfect fit now. So I'm happy with this. I will screw on the sliders. And I will cut them also with the table saw, so they will also line up correct and be easy to slide in and out. I will do that later, because it's evening and it's getting a little bit cold now. It's still not summer yet. But yeah, this is the update of the project. I will show you if they are totally done, because that will be a melting project. So I think this will be very nice. Maybe it's around 15 kilos sand each side, so I can still lift the top part off the bottom part with 15 kilos of sand in it. Yeah, can't wait to start some sand casting after the hearts in the cupcake mold shapes. I now want to make something in sand. So this was it for this week. Thanks for watching, and if you like this video, give it a thumbs up, leave a comment, do not forget to subscribe if you like metal casting, scrapping and dumpster diving, and I will see you next week Friday. Thanks for watching, bye bye.